Hello children, take your EVS book. Now we will see a new lesson, The Changing Families. Is it? Let me read the lesson. Okay, Changing Families. Open your book to the page number 66. Chapter 9, Changing Families. Here are some pictures of families. These are the families of Nimmi, Shering and Nazli. Let us look at these pictures, talk about what we see and discuss. A new arrival. This is Nimmi's family. This is Nimmi's family. See, she has a new baby sister. And see, while entering the hospital, she has seen somebody get injured. He has fractured his hand, right hand. Okay, see, then her mom was a departure from the hospital, vacated, discharged. How they are feeling into the a new baby. How they are welcoming. Let's see this. Who were the members of Nimmi's family before the arrival of her baby sister? Nimmi and her grandfather. Nimmi and grandpa. How many members are there in Nimmi's family now? Now 6 members. How many? 6 members. How do you think the lives of Nimmi's family members have changed after the arrival of her new baby? For example, how will Nimmi spend her day now with her sister, with her baby sister? What new work will her mother do now? Take care of the baby. There will be a change in your daily work of Nimmi's father, grandmother, uncle, the arrival of a new baby. Can you tell how? Yeah, they have to make something to the children. Sorry, something to the child. They have to be take care of the child. They will be very, very good mom and they must be take care of the Nimmi's mother and the child. See? Has a small brother or sister been born in your home or in any house in your neighborhood? How does it feel to have a new baby at home? We feel very happy. How have things changed at home with the new baby? Yeah, everything will change. First priority, they will give the new baby only now. But we have both of them will get share the things, everything. We have to make share our feelings, share the thing, belongings, everything. Find out all about the youngest child in your home or in your neighbor home or a relative. Then write, when was the baby born? For example, the Nimmi or your brother, is there your brother? You just write. Is the baby a boy or girl? If it is boy, you just write boy. If it is girl, you just write girl. How are you related to him or her? Brother or sister maybe. Where was the baby born? At hospital. Who does the baby looks like? The baby looks like a grandma, grandpa, father or mother. What is the color of his or her hair? Black. What is the color of his or her eyes? Somebody have a black eye. Is it? Does the baby have any teeth? No. There is no teeth for new baby. What do we feed the baby with? Milk. What is the baby's length? Minimum 40 centimeter, no, somewhat little, we couldn't measure now. How many hours a day does the baby sleep? Maybe 16 hours. What different sounds does the baby make? Laughing sound, crying sound. Who does the baby stay with most of the time? Mom or grandma, grandparents. Just take your photography of your family into your notebook. Next class we will see about sharing father and the wedding, Nazli's family wedding. Okay children, thank you.